This is yours?
Yeah.
Is a political slogan? Private area means it's a kind of political slogan or?
Nah, just it's just a joke.
It's a joke to say it's private?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're not into politics, you're into...
Just peace.
How do you spell democracy?
With how do you spell democracy? Somebody know how to spell it? You know how to spell democracy?
Demo.
Demo?
Yeah. C. R. Democra.
Somebody can spell democracy? Hey.
Hallo, ved du, hvordan man stager til demokrati? Der står bare crazy her, mand.
Demokrati?
Ej, fuck det.
Making more money, jeg er træt.
I don't know. That's the best I know.
It stands right here.
So what is the point to come if you make private place?
It's a joke. Yo, I'm gonna take my pants off.
You want to protest like that?
I'll take all my clothes off.
I mean, if you want to protest, you have to protest, you know, not be shy, you know. Look.
A fair society with democracy.
Somebody has political opinions?
Yes.
Which one?
Pizza!
What?
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza!
What does it mean? What does he say? Pizza?
Pizza!
Pizza! That means pussy.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It's funny. Do you have a slogan?
A slogan?
Slogan? Tuk, 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 tuk.
No, I don't. Hey, look here.
Survive! Yes.
You have to?
Survive,
okay. No, it's okay. If you go here, I can take it.
Okay, I'm not going any far.
Hold on. You have something wrong?
I think I have an eye infection.
Okay.
Sometimes I had the impression that people were making fun of me. Or they did not take the project seriously.
Do you have a slogan, you know, you like to express?
Always with the funk.
What?
Always with the funk.
This is a bit too music, we need something a bit politic, you know, hardcore politic. You
not,
know, something, you know.
These days, really.
But these days we need, you know, it's a lot happening, you know. 2004 has been a terrible year.
Already?
Yeah. Did you notice?
Not really.
No, okay. It's difficult.
Yeah. what is? Just the questions.
I don't know. It's a big question.
I had to find a trick to stimulate the seriousness of the slogan. I had to find a trick to encourage the young people of the festival to share with me the result of their deep reflections. I decided to create a protesting monument. I attached the photo on a parasol, like grapefruits. I called my protesting monument the protest tree. And I erected him in the middle of the festival. The protest tree attracted people like a magnet. The wind was blowing a lot, and the laminate photos were attacking people like Hitchcock birds, stimulating them to activist reflections. People started to express themselves proudly.
The war against terror equals anti-human behavior era.
I think it's wrong that one nation can rule.
Do you have political opinions? Do you have political opinions? It was now possible to make statistics. 10% of the slogans were about George Bush.
Yeah, I have. Which one?
George Bush, we know you. Your daddy was a killer too.
Wow. Wow, this one we did, okay.
I'm a pasta. I'm a pasta.
Bush is tough.
Bush is what?
Bush is tough, maybe.
Tough means what? Tough?
Tough means...
It means something? It's Swedish or...?
Bush is tough.
Is it good? Is it right, Ulrika?
It's strange.
Bush is the real terrorist.
Are you going to write Kill Bush, Bush Kill or only Kill Bush?
Kill Bush.
Kill Bush?
Yep.
Okay.
That's it.
And how do you think we should kill him, in which way?
In which way?
Yeah.
He's from Texas, so we should kill him with gas.
Yeah, the way he kills.
That's what you do back home. He's from Texas.
So they kill with gas?
I think he can decide.
Gas? You mean because they use too many cars or?
No, but they're not against death penalty. They're killing most people.
Ah, yes. You're right, yes.
Gas in them? Are they?
No, is it not electricity?
No, yeah, I think
no, so. I think it's just drugs.
Okay, but you should look normal, it's fine. I just have to... Voilà.
Percent were protesting against war. 6% had a vegetarian slogan. 3% were caring about ecology. 4% use the word fuck. 2% include Israel in their slogan. 50% had a cliché slogan from the 60s. 0.3% use the word Muslim in their slogan. 5% were obsessed by beauty and they were only women. 3% were focusing on sex, 3% on woman power, 2% had a very personal slogan.
I have to suffer, you know?